Woo! It killed me, but pretty epic. Some people still having a hard time getting on the side of the road. I don't know what's going through people's brains, but let's focus on this insane view. I don't even really want to ride fast because I get less of the view then. Got Malibu to the right, Santa Monica to the left, and a whole lot of LA in front of us. Coming around that one at speed. It's about to get real steep out here. I climbed up this without having ever seen it before, and it's probably the last time I'll do that. Doing now is avoiding the big stones and trying to not lean it too far, get the wheels drifting. Kick in straight lines as possible. Sometimes these little ruts actually help you out if they're angled the right way. This is just amazing. Such a joy coming down here. Thank you guys. Gravel road of the year 2020, guys. Come at me with your best. Woo-hoo. Breaking. Yeah. This is getting ridiculously steep. Should have been down in the drops earlier on. Ooh. Lots of tight bends here too. You want to look at the view and marvel, but this is a pretty testing road. You want to be paying attention. Use the bank in there a little bit. Ew. Side of the road. Off this one. Hey, doggy. Thank you, guys. We're about to come down onto the sealed road here, but definitely not a boring bit of road, that's for sure. Looks like a crime scene here. I guess these trails are starting to get shut, so back on the road for me for the next couple weeks. This is a really cool descent. Steep, hardly any straight road. Just gotta watch out for cars. And keep the other side of the road. I think we're going down. Is that down there? No. No, it's not. Last time I came down here, I took a wrong turn. Trying to avoid doing that again. Like 17% down here. hands wet. One of those corners you can't even speak through, it's so steep and wild. Say, stay safe, stay away from people, it's full on zombie mode. Talk to you guys later.